Nope, sorry. Yeah.
With Clayface in pieces again, I wonder how the GCPD will safely, store him.
I mean, you can do one. That doesn't mean that doesn't mean that I'm gonna do the match now. Whoever becomes number one contender, I'll do the match later. Alright. I don't know. I don't know. Banjo's here. Hey, Banjo. Long time no speak, Banjo. Long time no speak. How you been? You good? NXT tag titles, but no. Kota's NXT tag champ. I don't have any tag titles. Kota's tag champ with somebody. How are these guys? Just want some random animals. I don't know where those enemies came from. Is that Banjo? I can barely hear Banjo. Is that Banjo talking?
Anything for the hero of the hour.
Literally, the only person that I can barely hear. I hear everybody else perfectly fine, but I can barely hear Banjo. Obviously.
Just what I need to know.
The GCPD gave up on us. Well, I'm glad you haven't, Nightwing.
Who's supposed to do again? Oh, until you get them all. Got it. Which, a baby cub as in like a baby bear? Is that what we're talking about? Man, I was thrown off by the fact that Grizzly said he was gonna buy a baby bear. That's kinda weird. So I felt like avoiding the question. I can, it's so weird. Like I can still, I feel like I had to turn Banjo up because I can literally barely hear him.
want to tell Nightwing, right?
I know a few things.
Appreciate the tip.
You should have just said yes. You should have just said yes. And then Grizzly would be like, alright.
Where are
the damn monsters? And into a hell of a lot of regulators, but no damn monsters. Well,
so this is still happening. What's going on with her?
I don't know.
You are so out of your league. You got?
I got the answers you need.
Thank you.
Damn it, someone get me out of here. You heroes are really something.
Nightwing's got you. Now get home safe.
Damn, that's crazy. That's crazy.
You rock!
I got Yeah, that's it.
Cole, this'll help.
Whoa, no, Ghost, no, no. I don't swing that way. I don't swing that way, right? Well, that would make me asexual, River. Is that what you're trying to tell me? Man? Yeah, there's nothing wrong with not wanting kids. There's nothing wrong with that. Grizzly, we already know. You got a kid, Grizzly. We already know. We already know these things. So wait, whose kid was it? Oh.
It's Nightwing.
Come on, Grizzly. Don't do that. No. Ghost, come on now.
That looks like something.
Not with like a 1 year age difference. That's not.
Don't live your life. Recue it.
No. To that. I don't know, I guess. No, nothing like that.
Whoa! Hey, you startled me.
Really?
Officers needed to investigate near Hemlock and Shelley. Suspicious activity.
There's got to be something on here.
Oh, no.
Tell me what's happening. Belfry, got something for you. Mysterious Dr. Q website. Sending it to you now.
Got it. I'll get right on this.
Thanks. I get the feeling this might be a big problem. Weird. This has to be something Batman left. Now, how do I open it?
Nightwing identified. User approved. Cache site uploaded to AR device.
Thank you. It could have gone much worse.
Jesus.
Judge Elena Moreno, tell me where she is.
Look, we're not crazy enough to cross the people who want Moreno dead, okay? But the regulators, oh! Now they have been bragging about a big protection job.
Got it. Belfry, the mob says they stayed as far away from Moreno as they could. I think she cut a deal with the regulators.
Another one done.
Over there! Somebody's
looking for a fight!
Let's go!
Yeah. Make sure you're good.
Party time, freaks! He's back!
That's what I was after.
Oh, there's my chips. What the hell is this?
I think I'll take that. Is it over already?
Thank you.
think I'll take that. Got it. Anyone else feel like trying their luck?
Check that out. Why would I say those things?
What do you know? I'm sure they have.
Listen, I heard there was a deal to protect her, but I don't know the details.
Just what I need to know. Belfry. Regulator sold security tech to the freaks. Said they don't know anything about Moreno.
That sounds out of character for the freaks. I'd definitely say it's worth investigating. Nightwing acknowledged. Identity confirmed. Cache location sent to AR device.
Quiz, freak. Judge Elena Moreno is missing. Do you know where she is?
Oh, yeah. I heard that all we gotta do is keep her safe from those guys in the bird masks. Easy.
Thank you. Belfry, I've got updates. Moreno cut a deal with the freaks for protection. I'm en route to her location.
Got it.
Show him no mercy. Yeah, that already happened.
Judge Moreno, are you okay?
They were gonna kill me. Just like they killed my brother. Poor Alex. All this because I wouldn't close construction on the Chelsea tunnel?
Afraid so. The court doesn't like no's.
Damn it. They are real.
Their leader's Jacob Kane. Montoya prepped a warrant for his arrest. Murder charges. Should stick.
I'll sign it. People like that can't be allowed to terrorize this city.
On that we agree. Thank you for trusting us. Do you need an escort out of here?
Someone's already on their way. I knew the freaks couldn't keep this up, so I called a friend. Thank you, and good luck, Nightwing.
Belfry, Moreno's in one piece, despite the court. She signed Montoya's arrest warrant, too.
Affirmative. We'll get Moreno somewhere safe.
Is the blindfold really necessary?
Not anymore.
Look at this place. Wait. Barbara? What are you doing here?
Renee. Glad you could make it. Welcome to the Belfry.
You're back, girl. Did your father know?
If he did, he never said.
But now you know. If you're gonna help us take down Jacob Kane, we need to trust each other.
Dick Grayson. Well, I guess you're Nightwing then.
Is it that obvious?
It's pretty obvious. You don't even, like,
do a voice or anything.
Robin. I don't think we've met out of costume.
Actually, we've met. Like, 5 times.
Oh, yeah. Tim Drake, right?
We done laying our cards on the table? We got a plan to go over.
Jason Todd. The dead walk among us.
I get that a lot. You get what we needed?
The judge actually signed off on the Jacob Kane charge. Conspiracy to murder Langstrom. Some solid detective work. If you could get Kane out of that hidey hole, I can make sure every honest cop in Gotham is waiting up front. Huh. But that won't be easy. This building is basically a tank.
Oh, we know. Armored facade. Anti-aircraft guns on the roof.
That's why we have drones.
I assume you don't have a permit for that.
We absolutely do not.
Gotta admit, Pennyworth, I was kinda hoping you were Batman and just retired or something.
While I'm flattered, the truth is unfortunately more grim.
I'm sorry to hear that. So, about that plan.
The plan? Yes.
You're gonna love it.
To start, you'll rendezvous at the rally point in sight of the target, Kane Industries.
There's new info on the board.
Thank you for agreeing to come here, Detective. We couldn't do this without your help.
Just doing my job. Wish we had this kind of tech at Central, though. It'd make things a lot easier.
If you think this is impressive, you should have seen the Batcave.
The what?
It doesn't matter. I much prefer the view from up here anyway.
You mean the view from the Union Station Tower?
I don't know how many case files I have left. Like, I do. Clayface one. I'm doing the Jacob Kane one now. I haven't done the Harley one yet. Mr. Freeze was first. How many case files are there? And that doesn't even tell you. That's probably not gonna take me that long. I'll just do this. Well, actually, maybe I'll upgrade myself first. Let's see what we got. Ooh, that's a nice power level. And what do we have over here? Right here. Oh, 238, nice. And craft these real quick. Craft these for a suit. I have no idea what these fused mod chips even do. I mean, I've beaten all three of you in separate matches, but okay. You heard right, Ghost. You heard right. All I said was the truth, right? Pretty sure there's at least one time. I have! What do you mean? What do you mean I have? Yeah, I have. What are you talking about? Yeah, you do.
GCPD at street level.
Every floor of Kane Industries is protected by proprietary armor. You'll need to scale the building.
Finally, time for some fun.
is bad. We're getting reports of increased League of Shadows activity in the city.
Dahlia figures they'll skip town once we stop the court. For once, I hope she's right.
Shadows. What the heck are they doing here?
The gun won't drop until you press the reload button.
Just imagine me getting to level 40, how much damage am I doing?
Imagine installing anti-aircraft guns on your own roof.
Our intel shows that Kane uses proprietary armor to protect what needs protecting in there. Only his own tech will cut through it.
Yeah.
You'll need a laser cutter. Kane keeps one in the munitions storage area.
What am I supposed to be looking for? Locate an experimental laser drill? Is it supposed to be up there? Yeah, that's not a real date. That's like a holding date because they don't know when the game's actually gonna come out. So we don't know. Yeah, we don't know when it's coming out. I didn't hear anything about it coming out in December. I would agree with that. It's probably not coming out till next year. Well, yeah, we'll probably wait till we'll probably get like a trailer or something like Christmas Day or something like that. Yeah. Why does this drill seem like it'd be easy to find, but like, can't find it? Sure. Trying to beat this thing on Gotham Knights real quick. See how long it'll take me. Gotham Knight, Jacob Kane, 602. Oh, so this person did it with Red Hood. Okay. Damn, Gus. You let him talk about your hairline like that? Nah. Where was the wizard girl?
This might do the trick. Huh. That looks like something from when I was a kid.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
Oh, what? It talks?
Warning, this prototype is single use only.
So, we get one shot, huh? No pressure.
Now that you've found the laser, you'll need a way to move around the floor.
If you can get your hands on an access card, we can reconfigure it to your biometric signature. Heads up, guards inbound.
Amazing timing.
Look alive!
Damn! Took them all out in one shot.
Belfry, the card's not working.
Were you even listening?
Ooh, I know this one. Rewrite biometric data on a key card at the security station.
Yeah, so go try that.
It's
worse out here.
What's going on?
Close it. Hey, Nightwing's here. Hit.
You love to see it.
Motion-activated security cameras. You'd be wise not to let them spot you.
If they do, you'll have to hustle back to the security console to reset the entire system. Looks like you're in Kane's office. According to the blueprints, his private elevator to the bunker should be nearby.
This room doesn't seem right. It should be bigger. Like, yeah, it should be bigger. Wait, this looks familiar. Is this Sudoku?
Oh, I absolutely love Sudoku. Each symbol can only appear once in a row, column, and box. Good luck. You'll solve that faster than I can.
isn't as easy as I thought it would be.
Each block must contain a symbol, remember?
Oh wow, that did it.
There we go. Found the rest of the office. Kane hit one hell of a private collection.
Firearm collection.
That globe is wired to the painting.
Guy must love the classics. Armored. Nothing's getting through here except Kane's tech. Time for that laser to do its work.
I am a laser drill, serial number KD847 prototype.
I know what you are, but how do I make you cut?
Cut it.
Whoa, that is loud. Can you be any quieter?
Negative.
Lanny, rise up!
Known location for Kane is inside that elevator. Once you get in, start moving right away.
Shit! I'll take you down myself!
Probably find somebody.
When that elevator stops, the rest of this mission is up to you. Use your judgment going forward.
Do we have any idea what to expect down there?
All we know is this elevator directly connects Kane's private office to a bunker. Somewhere under the building.
So, we're on our own. Great.
Kane could have set up anything down here.
What the hell is
going
on?
He's unauthorized personnel.
Again?
Stop running!
There's a war room down here.
Kane must be causing all kinds of trouble.
Kane has dirt on everyone. Stuff I bet even the government doesn't have. guess we gotta go down. Belfry, I can't get through this inclinator, I guess? Any chance someone can hack it? Find me an opening?
I've accessed a node that seems to unlock all bunker lifts.
Great work. That did it.
Just because WWE scripted doesn't mean that he'll be good at it. Obviously, you have to train to be good at wrestling. I mean, anybody can look like they're hurting anybody. Look at Roman.
Yeah, if he's got talons coming after us, we have him on the run.
If he's desperate, he'll only be more dangerous.
But hasn't it been like 2 hours?
Trap me in here. I just need to find another way through. Down here is something else. All fire and toxic gas. I'd have to be crazy to go through there. Unless... anyone still hacked into the system?
Ready and waiting. What's up?
Anything you can do about this reactor?
Found it. Reactor diagnostics mode.
That one. Hit that one. Belfry. There's some Court of Owls stuff down here. I'm gonna take a look, see what Kane's up to. Can anyone hear me?
All this trouble. This is
on my own. Again.
See that?
Belfry? Great. Still nothing.
You're on your own now. Down here, nothing is in or out unless I say so.
Uh-huh. Haven't heard that one before. I gotta assume that means you wanted me to get here. Same armored stuff on this. If only I still had a talking laser. Kane sure has a lot of toys. Maybe something will open that door.
Uh-huh. The hell? Oh, can I use that to get to the door? Trying to beat this part on Gotham Knights. Trying to beat this Jacob Kane thing. Well, don't worry. It won't be happening ever. So this is a once in a lifetime. This is a once in a lifetime opportunity here.
Laser would probably win in a fight with the massive door. If only I can get it within range.
Yeah, what?
I'm good in one piece.
What the heck was I supposed to be doing? Moving the... Okay, so how do I move the other window? Because this one normally connects to... rotate it all the way? So what the hell do I do?
Doing what Bruce did, fumbling in the dark, thinking you know what's best for Gotham, but you're fighting the wrong battle. The League of Shadows are fanatics who'll slaughter half the city to purify it.
So what? You're building an army to fight the League?
To save Gotham from itself. Gotham needs hunters, our new knights. They thrive in the shadows like Bruce did, like you do. But unlike you, they know their place.
Guess it's time to find Kane and finish this. I shouldn't be surprised you have submarines.
Like a cockroach. Take your best shot. You get one.
You know, I would, but I just had my nails done.
I gave you a chance back at the orchard, but you failed me like you failed Bruce. He did die after you abandoned him, after all. Gotham won't accept the court is real, let alone believe I'm the voice.
All anyone needs to believe is that you killed Langstrom.
And what if I did? Huh? Where's the reporter who'll cover it? Or the cop who'll arrest me? Much less the judge who'll convict me.
It's your lucky day, Jacob. We got them all waiting outside your door.
My wife is still the commissioner. I'll be free before sunup.
Montoya. He's like this when I found him.
Me?
Working with vigilantes, detective. Catherine will have your badge for this.
Hell of a trade if it takes you away.
I mean, I didn't have anything to do with you getting the universal title back, Ghost, but okay. Well, I lost the fan before me. That has nothing to do with Ghost being universal champion again. It's not like I was involved in the match. Even if you get Roman back, you're not going to be Roman forever. We'll be on 2K23. You'll be like, all right, I'm going to switch my character now.
Catherine, tell them I'm innocent.
Don't give me that shit, Jacob. Don't you say
nah,
another
word. You know you're going to want to switch your character. Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
You stupid, stupid man.
Yes, it did.
We need to get these people out of here. Find who did this. Search everywhere. Search the rooftops. Go.
No. You know he'll pop back up when the AEW game comes out.
Belfry, Talia betrayed us and killed Jacob. She's running, but I'm in pursuit.
You gotta catch up with her.
Well, so just fight Tex or Moxley.
Thank you. know where she's going, Belfry. She's heading to Wayne Tower.
Why is Talia Uncle making me chase her to Wayne Tower? How was the point of doing that?
The court was about to be exposed, Talia.
Oh, hey, look, the assassins is up here.
Did you murder Jacob Kane?
No, we murdered him. The League of Shadows thanks you for your collaboration. Bruce was never this helpful.
You never change. I knew you were still involved with the League. How long did you plan this?
Decades. I have a clarity of vision that my father lacked. Without him, the League can reach its full potential.
Then why not just kill Raish? Would have been faster.
I didn't need to.
Right. So now what, Talia? High-five each other all the way back to Nanda Parbat?
The Orchard Hotel was just the beginning. Our work in Gotham will serve as a beacon, a warning of what is to come. In a torrent of blood, we will purge corruption from this city, then the world.
I have a few notes. One, a bit cliché. Two, start over and don't do any of that.
Then I won't waste your time. I've only let you live this long because you were useful. That said, you held my beloved back from greatness.
I was there after you left, Talia. He knew what you were. He saw you and hated you.
Even Bruce would tell you. Nothing can stop the reckoning that's in motion. Farewell.
Ah, crap.
Activity on the police scanner is dying down. Come back to the Belfry when you're ready.
Jacob in custody. We were finally gonna bring him in.
And now, she's got everything she needs to start the next phase of her plan.
She'll go after our allies first, to keep us out of the way.
Exactly. That's why I already sent them a warning. Lucius is holing up in a secure location with a small security team. And Montoya is scrambling people she trusts.
It won't be enough. They'll die without our help.
League attacks. All over the city. It's already started.
Some more data for the board.
Talia was playing the long game.
I think we all saw it. There just wasn't proof. Lord knows we have enough enemies already.
I guess I was just hoping she was, like, an anti-hero in all this. Like you used to be.
I try not to sugarcoat my past with words like anti-hero. I was bad too.
Well, I'm just glad you're on our side now.
But Ghost, none of us ever said we wanted to be like you. So you talking to us is kind of counterproductive. But who out of your Xbox friends has said that to you? What, did Skip say that?
Talia finally revealed her plan.
We delivered Jacob.
Because that sounds like something Skip would say.
I should have seen this coming. I should have known.
She deceived all of us.
Bruce never would have let this happen.
But Master Bruce isn't here. We are. And we will find her.
Well, Ghost, Grizzly, I'm out of here. Well, that concludes me playing Gotham Knights for now. I'll play more later. See ya.